In this video, I will be demonstrating functional testing for an athlete who is a volleyball player returning to play after an ATF sprain. So before we start, I'm going to have her warm up. She's going to do about 20 minutes on the bike, and she's going to stretch, especially her calves, because again, it's an ankle injury, so we want to get the calf muscles, you know, ready to go. After she's warmed up, we're going to start off with range of motion. We're going to move to flexibility, and then we're going to move to strength. So the first thing we're going to do is go to range of motion exercises, which is basically going to be lateral, backward, and forward movement with this cone flag that I have. So we're going to come over here. She's going to start here, and she's going to back pedal to that cone. Laterally move into that cone, forward and far, making a sweep. She feels good, she's not in any discomfort, her ankles don't hurt. So she can perform range of motion in dynamic setting. So we're gonna move on to flexibility. So again, with the flexibility, we basically just wanna enhance, you know, flexibility and stretching in her gastro muscles. So we're gonna do lunges and side lunges. So first we're gonna start off with full lunges, so we're gonna do a full lunge here. How do you feel? Good. Okay, we're gonna move sideways. This setup here is basically a four square box, and she's going to do jumps, and she's going to do single leg hops inside of each box on both feet so that she can prove that her ankles are stable enough to catch her every time she jumps and moves on to the next. So you can start with double leg. No taping, so this is just her ankles doing everything. She's ready to go, so we're gonna move on to sport specific exercise. So first thing I'm gonna have her do is do her jump serve. So this is gonna stress her ankles because when she comes down, she's landing on her ankles after she serves the ball. She's done range of motion, flexibility, and strength exercises, and her ankles are fine. So she's ready to go back on the court and play some volleyball. And that's my functional testing.